What is the relevance of the Marshall Plan today?
The relevance, I think, is a very foresightful, thoughtful, great statesmanship at the time laid the groundwork for a long-term alliance of like-minded partners. And it was a vision that economic recovery would lead to political partnership and to a long-term alliance. It was not sort of a short-term transactional relationship that was sought, but a long-term stability of a Western order of like-minded, in a way, equal partners. That's the significance.